So that has helped me develop a lot of capacity. So the answer you're looking for is responsibility. When you build responsibility, expand your capability. Do you understand? Okay, let me try and explain. As a dental student in 200 level, I attempted starting disclosure networks. At the same 200 level, I became outreach coordinator for student Christian movement. At 300 level, during NB, I was writing NB and I was organizing village outreach in a very far community. And yet, I still passed NB. Immediately after that, we crossed to this stage. So at this stage, I was JDS General Secretary. I was AHSF PRO. I was SDM General Secretary. Then after that, I became SDM President. I was still a politician in UTS. I think it's still fun. I was still UTS General Secretary. I became then Superintendent-in-Chief and all sorts of positions. And I started doing a small business around that time. Yes, I was a very tough student and I did not fail. We live in the same village. What that has done for me was to expand me to the extent that I can multitask, I can think about several things at the same time and run several things at the same time and get good results. So I used myself as an experiment by pushing myself, looking at stuff, trying to see if I was healed or not. But the truth of the matter is that I got to the yielding point at a lot of time, but I did not break. So responsibility will not break you. What responsibility will do for you is to expand you.